Airin. Airin is a fellowship in Youth Mappers, fellowship member in Youth Mappers. She's currently conducting research on using OpenStreetMap to reduce vulnerability of women during disasters.
Hello. Hello, everyone. You have known me because you saw me here before the session of group discussion. I am Airin Akter from University of Dhaka, Bangladesh. I am here to present map in native language. So what is map? Particularly, we have to understand what is map. Map is something symbolic depiction of something, object, or element. So what is the use of it if we cannot understand it? If we go to a remote area in Bangladesh or any of country, so you have to communicate with them. So people who gonna use this map, they have to understand what is where the road is, how to use it, or how to use it during any time of emergency. So if we want to find out what is the solution, then we have to convert the map in native language. So if we express map in native language or any kind of native language, then we call the map is anonym map. You can see from the map that there is some Hindi indication of some English area, some state are identified by Hindi. And here is a map, you can see that Dhaka in OpenStreetMap and Khulna in OpenStreetMap. Here in Dhaka, we can see that there is some Bengali indication from the road, something like Manikmaya Avenue. You can see the Bengali here, but when it comes to Khulna in OpenStreetMap, you can see any Bengali written here because there is no indication of Bangla here. So when you come to a remote area or any area other than Dhaka, capital of Bangladesh, you can't find any Bangla description or anything. You will get only the English description. So if we want to reduce the difficulties of people live in a remote area of Bangladesh, we can't communicate with them without having Bengali communication system or Bengali mapping. So importing Bengali in the in the map will be our next start from the OpenStreet community, because we will find native language mapping in OpenStreetMap that is called openmaptiles.org. You can find it, but when you search for Bengali in their different language section, you can find Bengali. There was enormous language there, but there was no Bengali in here. So we are going to input the Bengali in openstreetmaptiles.org so that we can input the data to reduce the vulnerability of any disaster. So basically, native language mapping is going to help the people who don't understand English. Where we can find map tiles? You can go the links, and then you can find the open map tiles. You can search for a language tiles, and then you can find a map with any kind of language other than English. There will be Russian, there will be something from Hindi, but there is nothing with Bengali. So we are working on it, and we are basically want to input Bangla in open map tiles so that we can help people during many emergencies and all the disaster things. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.